Good evening, good evening. My name is Chris Richards. I'm the pop music critic at the Washington Post. I'd like to welcome everyone to the John F. Kennedy Center for the Performing Arts Millennium Stage and to DC Jazz Fest. Tonight's music is presented by Events DC and a concert series they have called It's a Family Affair. This concert series showcases family bands in the genre of jazz, and tonight we present the Christie Dashiell Quartet. Dashiell is a Billboard-charting jazz vocalist, and she and her quartet perform inventive arrangements of popular songs, as well as cutting-edge original tunes. The quartet features her brother, the dynamic drummer, Carroll C.V. Dashiell III. On piano, we have Alan Johnson, and on bass, Ramiro Mendez. And as many of you probably already know, Christie Dashiell is based right here in Washington, D.C., which is why I'm so pleased to introduce her tonight, because there's so much incredible jazz talent in our city right now. And while we are so glad that you're come out tonight to be a part of this wonderful annual festival that we have here in our town, I think the performance that we're about to see should serve as a reminder that there's just an incredible amount of jazz talent in our city year-round. And I hope this concert reminds us that we should be out there trying to soak it up from January to December every year. So jazz listeners outside of our city have certainly noticed what's going on here as well. And here's some proof of that. Christie Dashiell has twice received recognition in Downbeat Magazine's Student Music Awards as an outstanding soloist and best vocalist in the Graduate College Division. And on top of that, she was selected as a semifinalist in the 2015 Thelonious Monk Institute International Vocals Competition. You're about to find out why. Please join me in welcoming the Christie Dashiell Quartet.
Da 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 Faces. Wow. Thank you for coming. Oh, I see somebody waving. Hey. Thank you so much for coming. I appreciate every one of y'all for being here tonight. We are the Christie Dashiell Quartet. We're featuring my brother, drummer extraordinaire Carroll Dashiell. You heard a little bit from him on that last song. And you're going to hear a little more a little later on. We do have one correction to the program. We have Mr. Elliot Seppa with us on bass. Give it up, Elliot. And this guy on the piano, you know, we'll get to him later. Get to him a little later. That song was a standard entitled What Is This Thing Called Love? And it's an arrangement I did years ago. And now we're gonna move into a song that I wrote, an original piece of mine that talks about time and presence and being still and knowing that we are in the now and that God is God. So this song is entitled Time All Mine, and it is the title track off of my album, Time All Mine. I hope y'all enjoy. Fleeting seconds turn into a moment never to return. Time goes by so fast, so slow, and still it gets away. This thought, this breath, in time, what's time? Whose time? Is time all mine, all mine? In time, what's time? Whose time? Is time all mine? It's mine. As I sit, I watch it disappear. Wishing on what I didn't, and what I should have, and what I could not. Oh, we're paralyzed by thought, unable to be removed from time ever moving, never ceasing, only changing in time. What's time? Thank you. Thank you. This little thing here is a workout, okay? Getting my cardio slash strength training in, okay? So this next suite of tunes we're gonna do really features our great pianist, Alan Johnson. In addition to being an awesome piano player and composer and arranger, which we'll focus on for now, he's just a great person. So I love Alan, and he's become my brother. So Alan, we're gonna play two of his songs. The first one is an arrangement of the Luther Vandross song, Anyone Who Had a Heart.
Oh my God.
Any Luther fans? Somebody said, oh my God, so I know we're in there. And then his original entitled Somalia Rose.
Anyone who had a heart would
Mr. Elliot Zappa. The passion of life is sweet. Dreams of victory are born to be fulfilled. I'll keep pressing until I reach my goals. Yes, I smell like a rose. Someday la da 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 la 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 da 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 la 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 da da la la da 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 Hot up here. Woo. That was a song I wrote for my brothers entitled Dynasty. The plan is for us to just take over this jazz world and create a dynasty. So it's apropos that we're performing for DC Jazz Fest Family Affair Series. I'm so grateful to have my brothers playing with me. It's really a gift from God. The next song I wrote is sort of about family, maybe not so personally, but universally. This song is about grief and grieving someone that is still here on earth, not the, I guess, the more practical sense of the term when you're grieving someone that's passed on. So whether that be a divorce situation or, you know, someone that's dealing with sickness in your family, what have you, this song is about grieving those here on earth. This is a new song, so this is its premiere. I wrote this song this month, so it's very new. And I hope you all enjoy. It's dear to me, so don't be too judgmental, okay? This is grief. Is this your unveiling of an unaccepted soul? Have we all imposed some vision, not quite the whole, struggling with the truth? What's been deep inside so long, therein lies the bloom. It has become your heart song. Morning comes and morning goes, the silent pain of grief, but truth will stand as you become a soul beyond belief. Oh, I'm struggling with the truth of a world. Thank you. with the truth. Struggling with the truth. Oh, yeah. Struggling with the truth. I'm struggling. Featured Mr. Carroll Dashiell, CB, on the drums. I want to take this time, we have two more songs left, but before we get into our last two pieces, I would like to thank DC Jazz Fest. Thank you to Sonny Sumter and Willard Jenkins, who had a very instrumental part in us being here today and who run the festival. Thank you to the Kennedy Center, everyone that's been so helpful, Ryan, our sound guy, and Ray, who's doing the lights, and all the crew here. Thank you so much. And lastly, thank you to my beautiful band for playing with me, and to you. Is anybody ready to take a trip to Mother Africa? All right, this is a standard entitled Invitation with a very nice little Afro beat under it. So y'all can dance, all right? This is the Kennedy Center, yes. However, we're not in the Opera House or the Concert Hall, so we can loosen our neckties a little bit and dance in this aisle, if you want to, only if you want to. No pressure, okay? But this song is gonna make me dance, so if you see me dancing, don't be alarmed. This is Invitation. Always we've shared our dreams, but we're, yeah, in time after time. In a room full of strangers. The glow of temptation, glancing my way in the gray of the dawn. Always your smile holds that same invitation. Then you are gone. Where, oh, where have you gone? World of illusion, be ye where you are, so near yet far apart, hoping you'll stay with that same invitation. No, 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 no. Where have you been, darling? Come in to my heart. Oh, heart.
Y'all aren't off the hook. Y'all gotta sing this with me.
Singing it with me, yeah. La da 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 da, la ya, la da la da la ya.
Thank you. Alan Johnson on the piano and keyboards. Keep it going. Elliot Seppa on the bass. My brother Carroll, Stevie Dashiell on the drums. We are the Christie Dashiell Quartet. Go get my album, Time of Mine. It's available everywhere. Follow me, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, all of that. This is called Saved Me.
Stars and how each one of them is placed just far enough for everyone to see but not touch. I'm reminded of how I felt when I first realized that I'd been dealt a life of song through you, because you saved me.
Till the end, let this be my prayer that my life.
so much. Check out all the other DC Jazz Fest performances again with the Christie Dashiell Quartet. Good night.